Hello and welcome to... That's interesting. It goes off a little to the side. Welcome to my Let's Play of Kingdom Hearts 2 Critical Mode. As I said in my last video, there will be no audio, or no microphone audio for this video because I don't want to shout over the games. I don't want to have to shout over the game's volume, so no mic audio for this video. I'm hoping in this hour we'll finish Roxas' story and move on to the full game.
Hey!
Morning! Roxas?
Hi. And you are...
I wanted to meet you at least once.
Me?
Yes, you.
Olette dragged me along to go shopping.
Hey, you wanna come with us?
Wait. Did you just see that? He's stalling.
Very well, then. We'll see you later, Roxas. Okay?
Yeah. Did she go to that haunted mansion? Let me go!
Hey, chicken wuss!
Who's that?
I don't know, but they've already crossed the line. Find a weapon.
Not good.
Roxas, use the Keyblade.
Thank you. Cut! Cut! Ah! Ah!
My name is Naminé. Roxas. Do you remember your true name?
Say no more, Naminé.
But if no one tells him, Roxas will...
It's best he doesn't know the truth.
Hey! You're that pickpocket! Whoa!
Cypher, strike a pose, you know?
How's this?
That's totally perfect, you know? How about one more, you know?
What's that for?
Keepsake.
Those freaks in the white jumpsuits are gone, you know?
Cakewalk.
What were those things?
Outsiders, that's what. And if they don't wise up to the rules around here, I might have to take disciplinary measures.
Oh yeah, Cypher's always looking after the town, you know?
Wait up!
Hey, no chickening out of the tournament tomorrow.
We'll be waiting, you know?
So, you hung out with Cypher's gang today? No, it's not like that. Oh yeah, how was the beach? Wasn't that today?
We didn't go. It wouldn't be the same without you, right?
Sorry. Hey, how about we go tomorrow? We could get those pretzels and...
I promised I'd be somewhere.
Oh. Oh.
You and I have to make the finals. That way, no matter who wins, the four of us split the prize.
Okay, you're on. You two are gonna clean up.
Go get him.
It's a promise.
I'm out of here.
Restoration at 48%.
Was that Naminé made of data?
No. Naminé hijacked the data herself. Look what she's done now. She's totally beyond my control.
Calm down.
It doesn't matter. As long as Naminé accomplishes her goal, we needn't worry about what befalls Roxas.
promise.
And the winner is Roxas!
Keep it clean, fellas.
And now, the match you've been waiting for. Roxas versus Vivi!
Again? Again?
Ha! 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 Yeah! Ha! Yeah! Ha! Yeah! Ha! Yeah! Ha! 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 Yeah! Ha! Ha!
Ha! Roxas. All right. Fight, fight, fight. You really don't remember. It's me. You know, Axel.
Axel?
Talk about blank with a capital B. Man, oh man. Even the Dusks aren't gonna crack this one.
Wait a sec. Tell me what's going on.
This town is his creation, right? Which means we don't have time for a Q&A. You're coming with me, conscious or not. Then you'll hear the story. Uh-oh.
What's going on?
Number 13. Roxas. The Keyblade's chosen one.
Okay, fine. You asked for it. That's more like it.
So it was you.
Roxas! This man speaks nonsense.
Roxas! Don't let him deceive you!
Roxas!
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 Olette!
What? What just happened?
Huh? How did I get here? Roxas!
Ladies and gentlemen, Roxas, our new top struggler!
Roxas?
Play fair now. You're at the top of the bracket.
There's only room for one up here.
Well, may the best man win.
Hey, Rucksack. How about you throw the match for me?
Roxas! Focus!
Let me win, and I'll make it worth your while.
Get real!
Roxas, our underdog hero, versus Setzer, our defending champion. The winner of this match will be the true champion. That's bragging rights for a whole year, folks.
Whatever you think is right, you're wrong. And that is a big mistake. My life is a chip in your heart. Time to end.
Dreaming. But which parts were the dream? Only 3 days left of summer vacation, so don't even mention that assignment.
But we agreed we'd get it finished today.
Yesterday, I fell off the station tower, didn't I?
You wouldn't be here if you did.
But man, that was a close one.
Stop changing the subject.
Okay already. You win. We'll do the homework. Stupid independent study. So, anybody got any bright ideas for a topic?
Maybe we could study the stuff that's happening to me. You know, the dreams and the guys in white.
Forget it.
What?
You know, things have been weird with you in the town since the photos were stolen, right?
Well, tomorrow, we're all gonna search the town and find out what's been going on.
Lots of people are helping out.
All that for me? I'll go get some ice cream.
Thank you.
Time has come. Our hunt for the Seven Wonders begins. Whoa. Find new rumors already?
Nothing on Market Street.
You twerps aren't gonna scoop us. We're going to the terrace with you.
Hainer, it's not a race.
Well, it is now.
Come on, we can all go.
Thank you. Gorsh, is that all that's left of the worlds taken by the Heartless?
Man, I could not sleep last night. Guys? Huh?
Look at what it's come to. I've been given these icky orders to destroy you if you refuse to come back with me.
We're best friends, right?
Sure, but I'm not getting turned into a dusk for... Wait a sec. You remember now?
Yeah.
Great! But, you know, gotta make sure and all, so, what's our boss's name? Oh, can't believe this.
Yeah.
Roxas, to the mansion. The time has come.
Painter! Pence! Olette!
The Roxas that I know is long gone. Fine. I see how it is.
Don't call me and then lock me out.
Your mind's made up?
Why did the Keyblade choose me? I have to know.
You can't turn on the organization!
Organization 13. They're a bad group.
Bad or good? I don't know. They're a group of incomplete people who wish to be whole. To that end, they're desperately searching for something.
What?
Kingdom Hearts. Funny?
It's just... I think... I've been running away from the question I really want to ask. What's gonna happen to me now? Just tell me that. Nothing else really matters anymore.
You are...
Naminé!
There's no knowledge that has the power to change your fate.
Even if it doesn't, I want to know. I have the right to know.
A nobody doesn't have a right to know. Nor does it even have the right to be.
But what is a nobody?
Diz, we're out of time. Too many nobodies.
Roxas. Nobodies like us are only half a person. You won't disappear. You'll be whole.
I'll disappear?
No further outbursts.
No, you won't disappear. You'll...
Wait.
Roxas, we will meet again. And then we can talk about everything. I may not know it's you, and you may not know it's me. But we will meet again. Someday soon. I promise.
Let her go! Nominate!
Why do you have the Keyblade?
Shut up!
Will it work?
If we can maintain the simulated town until Namine finishes chaining together Sora's memories.
What will happen to Roxas?
He holds half of Sora's power within him. In the end, he'll have to give it back. Until then, he'll need another personality to throw off his pursuers.
Poor thing.
It's the fate of a nobody.
Simply amazing, Roxas.
Axel.
You really do remember me this time. I'm so flattered! But you're too late! I'll make it all stop.
You get on their bad side and they'll destroy you!
No one would miss me.
That's not true. I would.
Axel.
Let's meet again in the next life.
Yeah, I'll be waiting.
silly. Just because you have a next life.
Donald. Goofy?
At last, the Keyblade's chosen one.
Who are you talking to? Me? Or Sora?
To half of Sora, of course. You reside in darkness. What I need is someone who can move about the realm of light and destroy Organization 13.
Why? Who are you?
I am a servant of the world. And if I'm a servant, then you should consider yourself a tool at best.
Was that supposed to be a joke? 'Cause I'm not laughing!
My apologies. This is only a data-based projection.
I hate you so much.
You should share some of that hatred with Sora. He's far too nice for his own good.
No! My heart belongs to me! Sora. You're lucky. Looks like my summer vacation is over. Sora! Who's there?
Sora!
Sora, wake up!
for some nap.
You mean we were asleep?
I guess we must have been, or I don't think we'd be so...
Let's see. We defeated Ansem.
Yep.
Restored peace to the world. Found Kairi. Oh, yeah. And then we went to look for Riku. I think that's right so far.
Then what?
What does your journal say, Jiminy?
Gee, there's only one sentence. Thank Namine. I wonder who that is. Well, what do you say we find out where we are?
You know, I think I've been to this town.